Press the Scenes tab. Press the Edit button in the top right corner of the screen. Select the room you wish to create a scene for. We're going to name our scene Morning. And we're going to go ahead and select the aqua tile. And for the icon, we're going to select the clock. Go ahead and save that. It's going to take us to the Shades page. We're going to go ahead and select our Pirouette shade. We're going to select just Pirouette South. We can use the current position just by selecting the current position button or set a custom position of where we want that shade to open. We could hit select all and select all the shades in that room, and we would repeat the function for the other shade types in the room. Hit the back button in the top left-hand corner and the done button in the top right corner of the screen.